So look, man, we just had to put some air in the cat tires, man. Y'all see we at the air pump. All these joints was low just because the weather is changing. But we back good now. Got a little POV for y'all, man. For the gang. Something different for the channel. Got my gang right there with me. I know y'all see Amar right there. And the little scat daddy thing. Little scat daddy thing. Yes, Sirski. Yay. So we finna go ahead and get up out of here. He had to grab some gas. I had to put some air in my tires. We out. Let me know if y'all rocking with these POVs, man. We in that cat thing. That Hell Kitty. We in that Hell Kitty cat. That wide body thing. Ain't gonna really talk too much. I want y'all to vibe out with me, you know what I'm saying? Little point of view, man. Like I said, if y'all want more of these, man, if y'all enjoy these, let me know. Some traffic right now, man. Traffic right now, we good though. We finna pull up the Best Buy right now so I can actually purchase me a headset for my GoPro. I need that little extra. They finna pull up. But I need that little extra equipment right there so I ain't actually have to, you know what I'm saying? Ain't gotta hold nothing in my hand. Look good right now. But when I put that GoPro on my hand, it's gonna go crazy. I don't know if y'all can see Amar behind me. Fuck it. Y'all probably ain't gonna light that light on. But it's pretty dark in it, be 80, go, you know what I'm saying? Cap. It's pretty dark in it, ho. Good vibes, man. If y'all fucking with the video, you know what I'm saying? So far, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Crying. I'm in auto right now, too. I ain't even in no track. None of that. Pull up the Best Buy real quick. When the gap closed, man. They closed the gap.
Let me know, man, if y'all enjoying the POV, man. We could take some more rides late at night, me and the gang, bruh. Oh, God, we could be in that scat, in that Hellcat. You know what I'm saying? We could ride a Mars shit out all night. We could ride my shit. We could be in that vet thing. Y'all let me know, man, if y'all want some more POVs, bruh. I enjoy doing this shit. I ain't never did nothing like this. Also, bro, y'all let me know, man, what rap y'all think I should get on the Hellcat, man. What color I should turn the Hellkeezy, man. It's time to change my baby color, man. We gotta get it right, man. Boy, it's 7:29 p.m. Traffic is crazy, man. You think all these people would have been in the crib by now. So look, man.
Shit, I almost lost you, bro. You told me that
inside. This the end of the POV, man. Hope y'all enjoyed it, man. If y'all want me to do more of these, y'all let me know, man. Like I said, we could bring out that vet boy. You know what I'm saying? We bring out the cat tonight. We could bring out that scat boy that Amar got right there, too. Y'all know we got them things, you know what I'm saying? It's the end of this, though, for the night, man. Good POV. We gonna be back with it. Y'all already know.